Hey, everybody. Hope you are doing well. I think I want to go back and check out another George Michael song with the Symphony Orchestra or the Symphonica album. This is a song called Brother, Can You Spare a Dime? And it is just another wonderful example of how amazing George Michael's vocal capabilities were. Again, sort of purely a jazz tune, but it is just a stunning vocal performance. So without any further ado, please enjoy George Michael, Brother, Can You Spare a Dime?
It's about two men who once worked on a chain gang in the Depression era in the States. They meet again and one of them is literally on the streets. Once I built a railroad, made it run, made it race against time. Once I built a railroad, now it's done. Brother, can you spare a dime? Once I built a tower to the sun, brick and ruins and lime. Once I built a tower, now it's done. Brother, can you spare a dime? Once in khaki suits, gee, we looked swell. Full of that Yankee doodle-dum. Effing million boots went slogging through hell. I was the king. You remember, I'm your pal. Brother, can you spare a dime? Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, the Symphonica Orchestra.
Don't you
a dime.
I mean, what a stunning performance. And just that whole feeling of the big orchestra behind him, just, you know, the song itself is kind of a, you know, sort of a blues standard in many ways, blues jazz standard in many ways. But just the presentation and, of course, his vocal skill, just wonderful, wonderful, really, truly beautiful performance. And again, when that orchestra comes in, man, can you feel it? It's just a big, big, big backing sonic presence to what starts off as a very low key, very subdued kind of song. And then the orchestra comes in and just lifts everything up and pushes everything into the, you know, performance-wise, just into the stratosphere. It's just fantastic. Anyway, with that said, thanks for watching. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below, and we can talk about it further should you choose. Please know that I appreciate you, and I wish you all well, okay? Take care.